There is no talk left. There is only stock.
Stock. Is that their word for war?
Not just war, Colonel. Extermination, bloody and total. These Indians don't believe in ghosts, Lieutenant. Thanks to Dr. Holden, they're Christians.
This was the time of the tomahawk and the cross, when Sergeant Emmett Bell, rebellious soldier of fortune, trusted friend of the Indians, walked alone between the rising tide of savagery, the faith of the godly, the harshness of the army, and found his weakness in the arms of another man's wife.
I only know I've got to be with you.
And his strength in another man's God.
In case anything happens to me, I can't think of a better replacement.
Co-starring Ward Bond as the missionary, Keith Andes, the embittered husband.
My wife isn't up here to see me. She came to see you.
Lee Marvin, Sidney Chaplin, all facing jeopardy too grim even for battle-hardened veteran.
He's made no attempt to stop us. I doubt that he will.
He doesn't want to stop you. He's going to cut you to pieces.
But how could I expect him to believe that I was thanking God you were both alive?
Stop it! Stop it! Now that you have abandoned God, surely God will abandon you. He believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live.